always around you, he can always shut you up. Don't you get it, in his show, you're just a lousy prop. You say you're always there, always controlling him. But Anti, let's just fix it, all you do is scrim. I took over, I stayed longer, and the proof is here. So why don't you just glitch away and disappear?
You know it's funny you want me to fucking disappear, but I don't remember seeing you in the past full year. So sit yourself down, Dark, and let me show you how it's done. With some glitches and eye hitches and a whole lot of fun. You think you're scared with your deep voice and shit, but you can only manipulate your way into a stupid skid. You're all bark and no bite, I make the other shit with fright. I killed the old and robbed this body the first time I took over. With me around, you wish for that one lucky clover. I glitched my way into existence, I corrupt the files. They're guessing and messing, going a thousand miles. They're doing their best, trying to build my personality. And I keep changing piece by piece, I'm breaking their reality. Your whole new start, why don't you get it, man? I suggest you chuck your way into the trash can. Vicious cunt.
Glitch, glitch.
You can't win this, you better dish. This fight is really over you. We both know it and they know it too.
You can't do anything right, can't even kill yourself. You say I'm barking or white, at least I don't look like an elf. Take those earrings off, you're not an angsty teen. It's time to finally wipe off that stupid grin. So much to teach you how things work around here. And for a job like that, I gladly volunteer. The element of surprise was gone from the beginning. Sometimes you need some time off to get your head spinning. Look into my eyes when I tell